as a National Student Financial Aid Scheme, we congratulate the class of 2016 on an excellent set of results in their National Senior Certificate. And we further congratulate those that have achieved top marks in the respective areas. We're particularly proud of and encouraged by the marked improvement in the results of learners that come from Quintile 1 to Quintile 3 schools, as those learners are our priority in terms of funding. And this performance supports our resolve to increase access to financial aid for the needy and academically deserving students from those backgrounds. We are pleased to confirm that with the full implementation of the NSFAS student-centered model, NSFAS has made plans already to ensure that when those students go to universities, there will be a seamless registration process for those that qualify for financial aid. NSFAS would also be reopening applications for all learners and students who have not applied during the first window period, which we opened from the 1st to the 30th of November 2016. All applications for students who want to study at TVET colleges will be opened again on the 9th of January and will close on the 14th of February 2017. We'll also be opening applications for students who want to study at universities on the 9th of January and will close on the 20th of January 2017. Once again, congratulations to the class of 2016.